The sketch feature in Xactimate is essential for precise material quantity calculations. Without it, no estimate is possible, but sketching consumes significant time while creating an estimate. Fortunately, iGUIDES integration with Xactimate allows you to import sketch files from iGUIDES specialized imaging cameras, streamlining the estimating process and enabling the potential for processing more claims. Let me show you how this integration works. First, navigate to the Create iGUIDE page on the iGUIDE portal and select your industry from the drop-down menu. Now choose the Instant Sketch package. Enter the property address and click Select. Scroll down the page until you see the Upload Stitch Data box. Click on it to select the stitch data from your device. Once you've uploaded the data, wait for the notification that says iGUIDE was successfully created and click the link to edit the iGUIDE. In the sidebar, click Xactimate ESX. Then click on Generate and Copy Token to create the token and save it to your clipboard. Now, let's move over to Xactimate. These steps can be used with an existing estimate, but for this example, we are going to add a new project. With Xactimate open, click on New Project and name the estimate. The Select a Price List window pops up. You can select a price list or just close it for now. Click Save and Exit to save your project. Now on the Projects list, left-click once on the newly created project and click the Request Data button from the pull-out menu. Select Property Data and click Next in the Request Data window. Complete the Request Property Data form. Paste the token you copied earlier into the Notes field, then click OK. A Measurements Request window will appear letting you know if your request was successful. Click OK to dismiss this message. To view the sketch, open the project from the Projects list. Navigate to the Sketch workspace and click Import Data. With the correct data selected, click the Import button and you can start editing your sketch and adding estimate items as needed. And that's it. You successfully created an iGUIDE and imported the created sketch into Xactimate. Leave us a comment below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.